I was born in early January 1944. I was born in the winter of 1968 in Bulgaria, in a world full of hope. I was born as a fruit fly 2 hours before sunrise. I'll die this evening after sundown. I still remember the beginning of the Ice Age and the end of the Cold War. In both epochs, the sight of the dying dinosaurs is one of the most unbearable things I have seen. I'm trying to unwind Ariadne's thread in my labyrinth. Us.